I'm a broken record. Got my cousin Ryan. We're playing some awesome Lego Star Wars, guys. I am Jango Fett, Boba Fett prototype, and he is Chewbacca. You can hold down triangle. You can hold down triangle and go to the bottom of it as well. Hold down triangle. Go down to the bottom. You stop that. But yeah, guys, he's in the background. Ryan, you can go ahead and say hi. I'm pretty sure they'll be able to hear you this time.
Hi.
But he's going to probably be pretty quiet during the video. Let's try and do
this
bounty hunter mission
here. We've been infiltrated. A band from Maz's castle arrived recently, and they've been getting a little too chatty with our people for my liking. I suspect one of them is a First Order spy. Do you think you're up to finding out which is the rat?
I'm a bounty hunter. I'm always up for it. Yes. Oh, does it just... You're not even on the screen right now?
No.
Hold on. Hold triangle. Oh, it's not even gonna let you... Oh, hold... Okay, hold triangle. Go down. Yep. Nope. That one. Okay, go down. Okay, nope. Nope. All the way down. Just to the bottom of it. On the bottom of the list, and then no, you go too far. There you go, and then choose Bosk. There you go. Okay, now you should be able to come down here with me. What is this? Oh crap. Let me switch to C-3PO. Triangle fish weird lines. I can't even see that. What?
Gaia, Mimi.
Nope, that's fish. Okay, so top one's fish. There we go. Did it without even seeing it. That's what I'm talking about. Let's get this done. Become Boba Fett again. Kaboom, Boba Fett. Run as fast as you can. Gold brick. Dun-na-na-na. Gold brick. Okay, we got a gold brick. Let's see, we have to go out here. What is this? See, oh, what the? Wait a second, what? I'm so confused what I'm doing right now. Oh, we're getting somebody out of the... Oh, look at that. Cool. So we got a new character then? Rebel Commando. Nice. What am I looking for here? We're just gonna roll. Roll your boat gently down the stream. Merrily, 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 I really can't sing. Keep going, just keep going. Wait, there's a bar here? I didn't know that. Yeah, I'll buy you, whatever. What are they? Okay, we just got like a squad up here just doing their thing. Am I supposed to be looking around for somebody? Let me go here. Oh, right here, right here. That guy. Okay, I was looking for a specific... Oh, wait, no, I think I'm going for the door. Or maybe... Maybe it is him. Okay.
What?
I don't know. Oh, he saw a bad guy, so he's gonna try to beat the crap out of me. Okay. I see how you are, fool. Try to get off. Wait, where'd he go? Oh, he's right here. Boom. There we go. Okay, got him. Ray lives in a toppled AT-AT walker not far from the junk fields surrounding him.
There we go.
Your detective work just then could have saved us a lot of trouble down the line. It certainly saved me from having to listen to any more of this horrible playing.
Woohoo, bounty hunter mission complete. Awesome. Oh, because you're not a... You have to be BB-8. Oh, dude, I love this about my character. I wonder... Hold on a second. Okay, I'm trying to see if there's, like, this classic C-3PO... Ranker, a ranker would be nice. Alright, let's see. Can't have him, can't have him. Why can't I don't know why I can't use him. Okay, Ryan had to go AFK for a little bit, guys, so it's okay. Watch my screen. That's why there's two of us here. Boom! Don't know what I just did, but okay. I'm gonna fly a little bit. Come on. Oh. I guess it would be smarter to go up here for. Oh. I see. There we go. Oh, this is an Admiral Ackbar thing. Hold on a second. Where's Ackbar at? Oh, there he is up here. Ackbar resistance. Is that the only one I have? Okay. Boom. Jump in, Ackbar. Let's see what you find. Okay, I guess we got a new cryogen. Yep, carbonite brick. 2 of 35. So now I'm gonna go back over here. Rathar hunting unlocked. Rathar hunting. What is this? That's the globe. Okay, I don't need that. It's in here is what I want. Is this what I'm looking for? It is. Okay, we're gonna unlock that other one now. I don't know. Oh, there we go. Boom. Let's see who we get, people. And we get... Boom! Admiral Ackbar himself. What a surprise! Classic Admiral Ackbar. I said Ackbar. Great. There's so many people around the map. It's not even funny. What are all these little? Are these all gold bricks that I'm looking at here? Oh, let's switch to. Oh, you can't fly that one. Press triangle. And then go down to that ship's ad. No, the ship. I'm actually gonna get one myself. Galvan Marauder. There's a bunch that you could be. Let's see. I'm gonna probably go with the Vulture Droid. I know it would fit me better if I just went with Boba Fett's. Tell her one sec. Ugh, freaking... There we go, okay. Here we go. I love these things.
Lose my mind.
Okay, let's see, guys. I will be right back and enjoy Ryan playing. Because apparently my mother wants him upstairs, which is fantastic in the middle of recording. That's why I'm not cutting this out, because Ryan's still here to play with me. Alright, guys, I'm probably gonna cut that part out of the video because nobody was here. Sorry about that. We're all getting called upstairs. I know, I got family over and they're leaving tomorrow morning, so I feel bad, but at the same time, it's like in the middle of recording. Oh, forgot. Ice Trooper. Yep. Where are you at, Ice Trooper? I gotta get him so I can. Yeah, there we go, Snow Trooper. Boom. Let's see. I'm trying to think of. How do I do this? I'm trying to think how to do. What in the world? How am I supposed to stop this? Because I am. Hold on, maybe I need the big guy first. To break through. Yep, there we go. Boom! Break that. Oh, gold brick right there. Great. Can I go over here with this guy? Yes, I can. Okay, so I need to find.
Can you break through this reason?
That's what I'm trying to find out. Nope, that's not one. There we go. Throw that. Oh, no, wow. Okay, wrong. I don't know why I keep throwing my bombs over there, but it is. Great, it broke my ship. Let's see. That didn't do anything. Great. Crap. Oh, of course I'm frozen and knocked over. There we go. Okay. Oh, dear lord. That ice is so strong. Okay, let's. Oh my gosh, really? Really? Guys, I'm struggling right now. I'm gonna call this video the ice struggle. Okay. There we go. Up this. Boom. Okay.
Oh, hey, Goldberg.
I think that's actually. Yeah, the breakable. Well, I'm up here on this ledge up here. I'm trying to get this. Did you see spawn? Oh, there it is. Okay, that was weird. That's not gonna do it, is it? Okay. Yeah, they probably will be mainly watching me doing stuff right now. No, we already finished the storyline to this. No, not. Can bypass cold areas. Let's see. Resistance. First order. Where is. Trying to find toxic areas, cold areas. I'm trying to find the gold Lego breaker. So like cold areas, command troopers. Where is the person that can break? I just want to see what this character is. What in the world? I feel like this is like an original C-3PO right here. Okay, let's find the person that can break these gold Lego bricks. Come on. I think it was one of these bottom ones. Silver, toxic areas. It was like one of these bottom ones, but he was over here. Cracked Lego, strength. Man, guys, you have no clue how hard this is trying to find this character. Oh, this guy. Yeah, it was this guy. There we go. Okay. That's done. Oh, yeah, it was Admiral Akbar again. I actually don't have Admiral Akbar in my thing anymore. We're gonna use the classic one. Boom. We're trying to get some stuff done right now, guys. Oh, there it is. Boom, got it. We're on the gold brick fight right now. Could use BB-8 now. It's done. Do I have BB-8? I swear, there's no way I don't, because I'll be very sad if I don't have a BB-8. I have Death Vader already. Okay, there's BB-8.
I will be forever grateful to the Resistance.
Yes, BB-8. Oh, snap. I supposed to break as many as I can? Ah, okay. See, this makes more sense right now. Let's see. Come on, break this. This. I can't see. Yeah, I'll come back to that. Oh, come on. There we go. Oh, boom. That's it right there. General mission complete. Woohoo. Okay. So we're doing pretty good, guys. I'm not gonna lie. I think I'm... I already broke that over there. I love that BB-8 can jump. I think it's so funny. Like, nobody else can jump but BB-8. Wow, droid-wise. Droid-wise. Do this thing over here. Whatever this thing is. This is just goofing off right now. Oh, what in the world? BB-8, what you doing with your life, fool? Keep driving people crazy. Do this. Boop. Okay, face that one that way. I'm gonna go find all of these little... Oh, wait, did it not do it? Come on. Oh, it's doing it. Okay. It's just powering them up, I guess. Why are these not powered anyways? Oh.
Need to find someone to knock not some my problem. Sense into these soldiers.
Oh, BB-8 can do this one. Come on. There we go. Fuel up the money and Falcon. Okay, oh, here we go. Here's another... Get Boba Fett here. Sorry guys for any background noise. It's all right. They're just talking. They got a big day in front of them tomorrow. Riding all the way back to Idaho. Throw that there. Oh yeah, there we go. Gold brick. Getting gold bricks left and right, guys. These are easy gold bricks. Do this, see. We got a race over here I can do a gold brick for, or. That's fine. You just, when you stop, just press start and then pop out. That's cool, man. I know you gotta go tomorrow, so.
We completely cleared them out.
You're fine. You guys may get this raw, uncut footage. I might give raw, uncut footage to you guys. Let's see. I'm trying to find the rest of those stupid scanners for you guys. Oh, of course you spawn over these stupid TIE fighters. Oh, this thing is fast as heck. Okay, It's not gonna go that way, is it? Okay. This thing is so fast. Whoop. Whoop. Okay, BB-8, where is... Oh, snap. We got a BB-8 mission back
here. I should have known working for the First Order wouldn't end well.
What is this?
I doubt it started well either.
Random Lego bricks in the background? See how it is, game? There's nothing over here I can do, so... I'm just gonna grab my TIE Fighter. Again, actually, I wanna go over here to extras. It's a stud magnet. What is this? Fast interact? Oh, cool. Okay, extras. Go vehicles. Let's get this one. Can I try this one? Oh, it's not gonna give it to us, is it?
I could have sworn we cleared them out.
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. I like these. Okay, that's fine, man. Can I please. Ah, hello, Bosk. Oh, dear lord, what just... Yeah. I probably won't, dude. See you, Ryan. Let's use Luke's speeder guys. Man, I think I'm trapped back here unless I just go this way. So, that was very smart on my part to go back here. Okay, yep, we're just gonna ignore that I'm bad at this game. If I'm not mistaken, BB-8 will go up here. What does this do? Oh, is it gonna launch me up there? Do it. Yes, that's what I'm talking about. That was an easy brick right
over
there.
Here, hotshot.
What do you need? What? What do you want from me? I don't even want to go to you, buddy. Just gonna zap everything back here. Oh, you know what? I'm not, actually, because I'm gonna take Boba Fett and shoot that target up. Oh, snap, I missed. There we go. You grab it. Boom. I need a Sith. Nope. Sith Lord. So, I think I'm gonna go with Darth Vader. Wherever he's at. Oh, he's over here. It looks so weird in this lighting. Okay, then. Just random things in the lobby area, I guess. I love the lightsaber effects. Oh. Oh, man, that's awesome. Yes, backflips for days. Oh, we got some explosives over here, guys. Vader takes forever to use his lightsaber. Jeez Louise. Okay, wait, can I throw my lightsaber? I want to see something. Hold on. Let me throw my lightsaber. Fine. They're all like saluting to me and they're the rebels. That's kind of funny actually. Okay, you know what? No. Be Darth Vader. Switch to freaking... Okay, Boba Fett. Please. Thank you. Boom. Oh, wow. Okay, then that triggered a mass effect of things. Carbonite brick. Sorry, guys, if I sound a little bland, I'm just kind of like... I'm sad that my family's going away. You know? Wait, there's a target all the way out there? What the heck? I don't even know what I shot over there. Okay, then. Oh, I shot that thing. Boom, 2 out of 3. Okay, need one more of these. Oh, there's the one of the BB-8 things. Oh, sorry about that, guys. I don't know, I may leave this just uncut. I may just give it to you guys. I don't know.
I could have sworn we completely cleared them out.
Sorry about not getting a video out to you guys yesterday, just I had them over and I didn't feel like recording because of it. Oh, I need Darth Vader for this one.
Did you want to hear the story of the Admiral's rescue? I'm not very good at telling stories, well, not at making them interesting anyway.
Okay, so you didn't tell me the story? Gah, screw you. Zap him, BB-8. Oh, okay. I zapped Vader.
do hope everyone else got off that ship okay.
Yeah. Nobody likes. What do you want, huh? I can't buy you, fool. Oh, I did throw my saber, okay. Boom. Oh, you're gonna give me building stuff now, right? Okay. So, what now? Oh, okay. Wow. Well, that happened. Whoever's engine that was just got destroyed. Sorry. Wait, can I get up to there? I wonder. Let me see this red one over here. I like the looks of this thing. There we go. Perfect. Oh, yes. That's what I'm talking about. Let's see. There you go, BB-8. Nope. No. You get over there. Here we go. Ah, there's the gold brick. Need 10 more, and then we can... Crimson Corsair. There's a lot of things I've been unlocking. Feel like I need something to boost me over there, so I'm gonna have to grab my ship again. No. There you go. What are you doing over here, huh? Right, get off of that. So what does that do? Better signal. Oh, geez. That's funny, actually. So I'm gonna go get that gold brick now. Boom, boom. Let me in here. Try open it up. Zoom. Crash everything. Gold brick. Break everything in here. What is... Ooh, yes. I'm gonna go unlock all our carbonite characters later. Oh. Fantastic. Ah, snowtrooper. Here we go. Got it. Go see... Where are those guys at? Are they over here? Oh, I completely destroyed them. Well, now I'm sad, because I actually wanted to hang out with these guys over here. Fantastic. Okay. Let me see something. Oh, I can't go in there. Okay. This place is kind of bland in here. So what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna switch to characters. I'm gonna get a fast character, that's what I want. I wanna see if there's any like, ooh, I just wanna be an Ewok. Okay, whatever. Oh, he's running. Here we go, little Ewok going as fast as he can. His little heartbeat he's gonna blow up. With his little heartbeat.
I could have sworn we completely cleared them out.
Yeah, we did. I already did that mission. Come on, let me in. There we go. Attaboy. What is this? Okay, Darth Vader. I'm gonna use you because you have the Force, and you can do whatever this is gonna make it do. Jeez, I feel like I'm in a baby cradle right now. Vader just helped in the destruction of the Death Star. That's ironic, actually, that was able to happen. I'm gonna switch this to Boba Fett. And this is gonna switch to this trooper. Nope. Boba Fett, just... Fine, Boba Fett. You can be that way unless we change characters then. And become Lando Calrissian. Some garbage character in the universe. Only guy that wears a cape anymore. I mean, besides Darth Vader. Yeah, another carbonite ring. That's what I'm talking about. I'm gonna destroy everything in your studs. You guys are getting a pretty long, lengthy video. I didn't really think about this. Oh, hats? Tell me hats. I want this one. I just want to see what the guy's face looks like. Oh, wow. You know what? I'm okay with this. It's not going to scan me, right? This character's so dumb looking with that. Give me your haircut, even though I could just switch to it right now. That's right. Got her haircut. He's like prancing around like her. Let me in here, and then we're gonna go do the Lego carbonite bricks, and then we're gonna be done. Boop. There's a mattress in here. Leia's, like, secret stuff. Chewie's got ice cream in his mouth. Like, right there. Okay. I'm just gonna ignore that and be the awesome Boba Fett that I am, because I like being Boba Fett more than anybody. Boba Fett actually has a face. Just go over here.
I could have sworn we completely cleared them out.
We did, shut up. I can't buy you, sorry. Actually, this door I need to go to. Okay, let's check how many carbonite things we can get. Oh man, there's actually quite a few we can do right now. The last carbonite bricks of the night. Boom! That's what I'm talking about. I actually like those guys a lot. See, who are you? Yeah, okay. You can be happy all you want, but I don't really care. Okay, let's see what we get now. Boom! Oh, it took forever. Dear Lord, what is that thing? Okay, then. That one took a while. Who are you? Let's see. Last guy, I think. Boom! That's what I'm talking about. I actually like some of these characters a lot. And I don't think there's any more. If there is, I'm very mistaken. Yeah, there's no more. Okay. Let's check out some of these new characters we got. We got this guy up here, Gray Squadron Pilot, Goss Tour, I don't think. Let's see, we got Han Solo Starkiller Base. Ooh, Starkiller Base. Let's see, we got this guy, There we go. Why does he spawn? I can't get this stupid hat off. I don't know how to get it off. So we got this. Oh, actually, I like that a lot. He sits there. Boom.
Need to find someone to knock some sense into these soldiers.
Okay. That guy's checked out. Kinda wanna check out this guy. Oh, I actually know who that is. trying to figure out how to. Does that okay? Okay, crap. Dang it. I guess I just had to switch characters like this. Have all of them. Trying to see. Oh, R3. Oh, I know. Anakin hated this one. He's a traitor. It's like they have a mouth and they just do that. I want to check something on BB-8 real quick. I would love to use his torch. Yeah, you can't. Okay, BB-8 looks actually pretty funny with this. Okay, guys, this has been Lil'Joy. I know I'm just kind of like boring the crap out of you now. Please leave a like, subscribe, maybe. I'm going to give this to you uncut just because of the fact that I had family staying over and I kind of want to just enjoy time with them. So, yeah, guys. See you later. Bye-bye.